Big news tonight about products made in Indiana. I've been telling you about these Hoosier products for the past year. Well, tonight we have news about a company bringing jobs to Indiana after they'd been outsourced to China. RTV6's Chance Walser has that story.
Workers at this old facility in Kokomo used to make toilets and sinks. You can see some of the molds right here. Today, the new owners say they will bring back more than 100 jobs to essentially do the same thing.
I put leaves over it to compost it.
Today, Terry Ney tends to his garden. For 41 years, he worked at Gerber Sanitary Supply just down the street.
I graded tanks, graded bowls, fitted tanks.
But in 2007, the company left Kokomo, outsourcing jobs to China. Terry's friends lost their jobs. He took an early retirement.
I felt real bad for the younger guys because regardless of what anybody wanted to say, we made good money and we had a good health care package.
So for 6 years, the plant sat empty. The work orders went unfilled, with the names of those who filled them still up on the board. But things are about to change.
Good morning. Good morning. Thank you all for coming out and joining us in this outstanding announcement.
Another company, Patriot Porcelain, does similar work, making sanitary items. They bought the building and plan to invest $16 million to upgrade it. Once the new plant is open, it will not be a mirror image of what it once was. This time, higher tech equipment and robots will be brought in to do some of the work. Working alongside those robots, 140 employees.
Well, it's 1,386 days in the works, and we got closed on a loan about 10 days ago, and we're finally able to order equipment, get a hiring processes put in place.
Terry hopes some of his friends, some of the names on this board, can get their jobs back.
Oh, yeah, no.
As for him, he's enjoying tending to his garden, and it wouldn't be his without a decoration that was once his life's work.
It was a bad piece. The trap underneath had broke, so I put flowers in it.
Chance Walser, RTV6.
Good use for that. Patriot Porcelain is not required to hire within Howard County, but the city of Kokomo has offered them incentives if they do. The operation is expected to be fully operational within 1 year.